many of my colleagues have pointed out, you know, doesn't California have some of the strictest laws and protections of any state in the nation? And that is true. And they have worked, and it is helpful. But when there's a patchwork of laws and protections to various degrees across states, then clearly there are vulnerabilities that can impact any community in the country. And so for individuals in the community here in Monterey Park, throughout the region and throughout the country, that are living in slightly more fear today because of what's been witnessed, this is a reminder that more needs to be done.